He was right. But you guessed it. Mm-mm. 1 minute, Sherry. Y'all, I'm gonna in the trap with my bro. Have you got Facebook, Sherry?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I've already got you on Facebook, I think. I think I do. Do I have you on Facebook?
No.
I don't. I have you on Twitter. Do you have Instagram?
Yeah, I did have Instagram, but I forgot my password.
Oh, you Wally, you forgot your password.
I made it ages ago, 2016.
Wow, you definitely forgot your passcode. Mine was in 2016. That was my first Instagram account in 2016 as well.
I tried to add my half brother. That's how I downloaded it, and I never. I don't ever talk about him.
Talk about who?
My half brother.
Your brother.
Well, it's technically not my full brother. It's kind of my half brother.
You hate him?
Well, I don't actually know him properly, because...
Yeah?
Because I only knew about him when I was probably 15. Or probably 14. But I'll be in the 14. My dad told me about him when I was 12.
Yeah.
So what are you gonna be doing tomorrow, Dan?
I don't really have a plan what I'm doing tomorrow, you know.
Cause I'm gonna be going to my neighbors and making another live stream.
Yeah.
You want to know something? Every time when I add Ben, you know the big Ben, Ben Williams? Well, about him, whenever I add him, he always asks to do a real name request. You know why he does that?
A real name request?
Yeah.
It's called close friend request. That's what it's called, yeah. 1 minute.
Oh, I'm crashing badly.
Are you driving?
No, I you know the ship that you saw?
Yeah.
The ship. I'm on it and I'm dying because I got killed. So.
Oh, 1 minute.
Yeah, right. Actually,
1 minute, Sherry. One minute. Let me get this in. Yeah, carry on. I'm listening.
I was gonna rotate this there, but I don't have to. Bye, drone. Good. So, what are you gonna be? I was going to be there. So, I was thinking, what is it? Should I buy for the Mac? For the PS4? Because I've got a ton of money.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm gonna buy Ratchet and Clank for the PS4.
Yeah.
You know the movie, Ratchet and Clank? They made a game one.
Yeah, I've Ratchet and Clank on Netflix.
Yeah,
That's really good, I like that, the series. It's a pretty good series.
Yeah, I can tell you all the characters' names at the beginning. You know that guy who flew up on the hover beast? His name was Alistair. And...
Have you played the game to it, Ratchet and Clank?
Which one? 1, 2, 3.
I've played all of them, they're really good.
Have you played Attack on Time?
I think so. Played what?
Ratchet and Clank Attack on Time.
Yeah. Have you played Beyond Two Souls?
No.
It's a really good game. It's on PS3 and PS4. Have you played Sleeping Dogs?
Nope. Whatever the game said.
How have you not played Sleeping Dogs? Sleeping Dogs is awesome.
I haven't played any of the games because you're telling me of them, which I haven't played. I've played Tomb Raider. And I think they got
that. Yeah.
Okay, so how old were you when I first came to the school.
I was in year 9, so I would have been 13.
So, how old are you now?
15.
Hey, you're the same age as me as well.
Yeah, but you're older than me.
I'm 15.
When was your birthday?
September the 19th.
Huh?
September the
19th. Oh, September the 19th?
Yeah.
September... Yeah, tell me. So yours is September the 19th?
Yeah.
Has yours already gone then?
No, that's a week, it's gone. But this, you know, this September, I'll be 16.
I think I'm older than you, I don't know, but you could be older than me. I was born on the 27th of April, 2002.
So, I think you're...
And you were born older. September the 19th, 2002.
So you're older.
I think you're, I think I'm older than you.
Yeah, that's not, that's
I think
right.
So. I don't know. Target's at 5 o'clock. I think so. I don't really know, man.
I went to my neighbor's birthday party, and I don't even know when his birthday is, and I didn't even ask him how old he was. Which is odd.
Yeah.
Might ask him tomorrow when it is, if he replies. He never comes out to try.
Huh?
My neighbor, he never comes outside. He's just like, I think he's come and his PS3 and his Wii. A PS4, a PS3 and a Wii and a Nintendo DS. Now buying a Switch. And I've got a laptop and an iPad, which is good. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. It is pretty cool, yeah.
Yeah, and my neighbor thinks I'm spoiled because I have that much stuff.
You're not spoiled.
I've got so many stuff. A DS, a Wii, a PS4, a PS3. I've got almost everything except for...
What was your first console?
First console was a PS2.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought yours would have been an Xbox 360. I guess a PS3 is pretty cool, though.
Yeah, I don't like Microsoft stuff, that's why.
Microsoft's crap, it's the worst.
Yeah, I agree with you there. And my neighbor agrees as well, too.
Yeah.
It's Sony. They've made a VR headset.
Yeah.
I wonder what they understand me. Actually, I think they should give us something that we can make something that we can use to make our own games out of. And
yeah.
Do you want to know what that could be? I don't know what it could be, but it would be useful that we could make our own game from something on this PS4. What would you do if you could make your own game? On PS4?
Yeah, it's true.
No. Incoming missiles. I was scared. I am speaking at Mercury right now. This is stupid because I'm not supposed to do that.
Yeah.
So, you wanna say something?
Huh?
You wanna say something?
I don't know. Lowlife. Yeah, I'm repping for the lowlife.
Okay, did you see